What's up, everyone, for another Splatoon marathon of a video. This is the same as what I ended up the last video, which was Cattle 23 episode. It was like sort of exactly like that, right? Because I'm sort of recording this on a Friday, the day before the Splash Fest, which. Don't bother because the Splash Fest is already over, but I'm recording this on the day before the Splash Fest, which is June 14th on a Friday, 2017. Same as what I did on Cattle 22 and 23. So anyway, on this video of a marathon, I'll be taking on Pinwheel Power Plant, which is Cattle number 24. Which is also the countdown to Splatoon 2, which releases this upcoming Friday, guys. So be excited, you know? Be excited. You guys finally get to play, and no more wait. Once Friday hits, no more wait. I'm very excited. For me, it won't be no more wait, because I'm gonna as soon as the July 21st hits, I'm going to download it immediately and do videos of it. So tune in. That should be hopefully the first upload of Splatoon 2 video. We'll start on next Saturday. So tune in next Friday. Or I would say this upcoming Friday. Because that's when it's going to be up. So just tune in, guys. Tune in. The first Splatoon 2 video will be coming this upcoming Friday, so tune in for that episode. Until then, guys, we'll be taking on Cattle number 24. If I talk more, the video will become more longer, and I don't want that. So let's just hop in and stop yabbing, right? I might have to put some tape in my mouth just so I don't yab. But that's who I am, guys, sometimes. That's who I am. Can't help of who I am. Alright. I'm probably gonna speed it along, guys, so I don't waste too much time in this level. Hope you're liking the song of this. There we go. Was that awesome, guys, or what? I think it's awesome. Not the time to run out of bombs or ink. I don't know if I should go down or just... Yeah, I have to go down. Okay. Whoa, there's two paths. I think I gotta go this path. Nice to see you too, Bomb Bird. I hate it when he throws bombs like that, just so freaking annoying. Look at all these purple. Purple is bad in this game. Yeah, you almost shot me. Seriously, you're gonna... Where's your other friend? Did I kill your other friend? Might have did. I don't know who was there, but they got killed. Thanks for the warning! That was like perfect timing, this one. Yeah, I remember when I played this, it took me a while to figure this out. You guys saw this 2 years ago. It took me a while to figure this out. Where to go. I think there's some ocarines down there. I'm not pretty sure. No, I guess not. I thought there would be. Touch all these purple. Alright, let's do this. Huh. Didn't took me as long now as when I first came here. Hey, 4 bombs at a time. World record. I gotta stop rushing these things, you know? Gosh. That was my fault, guys. Here we go again. All right. I'm going to be here all day if I don't figure this out carefully. Alright guys, here I am again. Sorry. A little frustrated because of what happened. That's not good. I have to shoot him because he's going to bother me if I don't. Alright, how am I gonna do this? There we go, guys. I did it. Well, let's get out of this crazy level and just call it a day, right? I had another game over, guys. That will be Etic out, so... Sorry, I just don't want to put game over on here. That will be Etic out. I like the song of it, though. You're free, Zapfish. Alright, guys. There it is. I'm sorry. It is time to wrap it up. If this was an Etic, this would probably be... 19 minutes long. That's ridiculous. Alright. So, guys, I had another game over on day 24, so yeah. Not my kind of video, but it happens, it happens. Not that one, guys. Oh, and I just killed my inkling. Shame on me. Alright. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed me taking on Cattle number 24. Which took a while, guys, I guess, because I haven't played for a long time. But, you know, that's the point why I'm doing a video of the marathon, so I get to practice and refresh my memories of which buttons goes with which buttons, you know what I mean? So anyway, guys, on my next Splatoon Marathon video, we'll be taking on kettle number 25 and see if I can find it. Going in the wrong areas, I don't know why. Here is far flooding flung flutters. Sorry guys, I don't know why I can't say that, but I said it. It just took me a while to, it's just like a tongue twister. Far flung flutters, far flung flutters. Inkling versus machine. Ooh, you think you can take that on, Inkling? On the next video, Inkling, in the next video. But for now, you take a rest. And guys, thank you for watching. And I'll talk to you when I take on kettle number 25 on the next marathon video, guys. Au revoir. That means goodbye, guys. That means goodbye. So, au revoir.